let's start with simplified AI PowerPoint generator. Firstly, sign up with your email and password. Once the verification process is complete, log in and it will take you to your dashboard. Select AI Designer, then click on Generate with AI. From the options provided, click on AI Presentation. At this point, you only need to enter your prompt, with a maximum of 20 words allowed. Open Advanced Options and select the creativity level. You can also choose the language for the result. Once you are satisfied, click Next. Now we are presented with different templates to base our presentation on. Pick one and click Generate. It will take a few seconds to compile the presentation. We now have 12 slides generated based on the template we selected. You can edit the slides, add effects, change the appearance and animate them. And when you are ready, head over to Export. We have the options to export in different formats. But let's leave it as PNG. Choose High Resolution and click on Download. This is the presentation in PowerPoint. Of course, we can't edit it because it is an image. All editing should be done on the website before you download the presentation. And if you don't have PowerPoint, you can still run a slideshow and present right inside your web browser. However, if you genuinely need a copy of your presentation for editing and saving to your computer for future use, Canvas Docs2Deck can help with that. Log into your Canva account. On your Canva dashboard, click on Docs and select Docs2Decks. Here you can enter content for your presentation and give them proper headings, or you can prepare the content in a Word document. Copy and paste it here. When you are done reviewing the document, click on Convert. Choose a template from the list provided and click Create My Presentation. Now we have a polished presentation with all the slides based on the content we provided. Just like Simplified, you can present from the comfort of your browser. And when you are ready to download, click on Share. Head down to Download. Under File Type, select PPTX and click Download. This is the presentation in PowerPoint. This time, you can actually edit the slides, apply transitions, add some animations, or even change the design. And speaking of design, the next AI PowerPoint generator claims to help with writing, design, and storytelling all together. You just need to provide a topic. So once you are logged in, enter a topic of your interest, for example, the history of AI, and click the forward arrow. It will take you through a series of questions, starting with what you want to create, language of choice, and tone of voice. On step 4, it automatically generates presentation titles based on the topic you have provided. You can generate more or just enter your title. And when you are done with titles, select the length and number of slides and click Generate My Presentation. After a few seconds, we have a presentation on the history of AI. You can change the layout and theme. It is also possible to add more slides as well as speaker notes. When you are ready to present, go to Play and select Play Presentation to start slideshow on your browser. There is an option to export the presentation to PowerPoint, but it's not available on the current plan. And when it comes to a plethora of options, Magic Slides is at the top of the list. You can create presentation from a PDF, YouTube video, and more. It even has plugins for PowerPoint and Google Slides. Click on AI PPT Tools. Let's go for Topic to PPT. Enter Big Data as the topic and click Create PPT with Topic. The results are in and we have 9 slides generated. Obviously, there's still some work to be done in terms of the quality of content and design. And that's why I appreciate the fact that you can download the presentation to PowerPoint and make the necessary editing. And that brings us to the best AI PowerPoint generator on the list, Pitch. To start using Pitch, enter a prompt and click on Start with AI. Enter your work or personal email and click Continue with Email. Once you complete the sign-up process, it will generate the presentation and load a preview of all the slides. Here, you can switch up the color scheme and change the font family. And if you want to explore other ideas, you can edit the prompt and generate a new presentation. Click on Start Editing to view the presentation in Edit Mode. Go through the slides and make changes where necessary. There are a bunch of tools for you to explore. Just like the others, you can present online, but in addition to its impressive design, you can open the menu and select Export Presentation. Choose PowerPoint and click Export Presentation. This is the presentation in PowerPoint, and I'm impressed with the quality. If you decide to try out the free version, kindly give credit to Pitch.com. The same goes for other AI generators we have covered in this video. I hope you'll never have to start from a blank slide again. Catch you in the next video.